Winnie. It's Robbie from Beverly Hills here. I'm either 16C or 17A, and I'm reaching out to tell you that you're a beacon of love and strength. Your kindness lights up every room, and your caring spirit touches hearts. You're the glue that keeps the Smith family together, and by extension, all of us who are lucky enough to know you. Your dignity, wisdom, and grace is awe-inspiring. You're an incredible woman, and we're all better people for knowing you. Sending lots of love and light your way. Mwah.
Hey, Grandma. It's Broderick. I just wanted to let you know I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and wish I could be there in Arizona with you. I miss you. I love you. I wish nothing but the best, and I hope I can come visit you soon, and I love you, and again, want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Wish I can be there. I love you so much, and I'm here, just want you to be as happy as you can today. Love you.
Hey, Grandma, we just wanted to say hi and that we love you. Hi, Gigi. We love you and we miss you, and we know someone has a birthday coming up, so we'll have to do a FaceTime date. But we love you so much and we miss you, and we hope you're doing amazing. And let's FaceTime soon.
Hi, Mama Smith. This is your other son, Homer. Just letting you know I was thinking about you. Hope you're doing okay. You are a blessing to all of us for so very long. You must be giving Mother Nature a run for her money and making the world a better place. You are always on my mind and in my heart as well. Much love and appreciation forevermore.
Hey, Winnie. How are you? Hey, we're sitting out here in the front yard. It's pretty hot, but we're thinking about you. We got a chair for you here. We're thinking we'd be gabbing like crazy sitting out here together, and we miss you and we love you. And Mom and I just wanted to say hello from the front yard. We're actually getting ready for the world show. These chairs are all going with us, one for each of us, you can see. But we have a spot for you. So we miss you and we love you, and just wanted to let you know that we're thinking about you.
Now you behave, Winnie, and don't do anything I wouldn't do. Take care.
Bye. See you later. Bye-bye.
Hi, Winnie. It's John Wilde. Sharon's thinking of you, too. We just wanted to be remembered to you and say that what a special, special person you are. We love you. And thanks for having Billy, because he introduced me to Sharoni. And I know you are doing good, and we're thinking of you and sending all our love and good health and cheer and just thinking of you, girl. So, hope to talk to you soon. Thanks.
Hey, praise the Lord, Mother Smith. This is number 16B saying hello to thee. I love you so much. I'm so grateful for this privilege and opportunity to just say hello outside in sunny California, and being grateful and thankful that the ground is not shaking. We had a little small earthquake just the other day, but God's grace kept us here one more day to give him praise and say hi to you. And if this reaches you on your celebration of your coming birthday, that's a double blessing. Love you much, Mother Smith.
Hello, Mom. I just want to take time to tell you hello. I miss you so much and I love you. I miss our conversation at night. I'm not using his phone like you used to, but it's okay. Life brings changes, and that must change, and I'm okay. I'm doing fine. I'm thankful for each day. I'm asking God to give you strength through this journey, and you be well. I hope to see you soon, and I pray that God will give you strength each day. I love you. I love you. I love you. Roses are red, dollars are blue, Mom. I know. I love you. I love you so much. You take care of yourself, okay? All right. Bye-bye.
The original greatest of all. all times. It was not Muhammad Ali. It was our very own Winifred Marie. Always the one to put you in place. Her mantra was do it right. Everything has its space. Like a championship coach, always directing and molding. 15 were kept perfectly in line like a sheep doing folding. A taskmaster, counselor, and cook, she could do it all. When you came into her house, keep your fingers off the walls. Piercing eyes would stare and shake. She brought you into this world and she could take you out. Daily chores were laid out for us with the precision leaving no doubt. Winnie floats like a butterfly, stings like a bee. Raising 15 children was no problem. Most of us have trouble with 3. Mom, you're amazing. How did you do it? With grace and love, you made it look like there was nothing to it. Her extended motherhood flows from coast to coast. Mom's legacy is timeless, deserving a standing ovation and toast. Opposite attract, so Mom and Dad survive. Through thick and thin, Winnie and the Bishop built 2 beautiful lives. Diplomacy is not her strength. Mom speaks what's on her mind. Her balance comes from possessing the biggest heart you will ever find. Winifred Marie Smith, aka Mom, a marvel of science and the human race. Your soul is celestial. Replacing you would mean reaching the outer reaches of space. You're original, a superwoman. We should build you a shrine as the person who preceded Muhammad as the original greatest of all times. Thank you, Mom. We love you.
I am the greatest.